Welcome to this edition of the Tire Rack Hot Lap. Today we're going to be talking about a 2018 Porsche Panamera 4S Sport Turismo. This is actually considered a wagon in that it is capable of carrying more than just four passengers. We're going to be doing this today on Continental ContiSportContact 5Ps. This is Continental's max performance summer tire, a tire that really is made to give this car its opportunity to perform at its best on the road, but here on the track is extremely capable. So Randy, take it away. Typical Randy Pobst performance out there on the track.
You know what's great about a wagon? It's got the performance of a car with the room of an SUV. I don't like SUVs unless I'm towing a trailer. They're tall. This car is low. The Panamera Sport Turismo, it handles. That's a great chassis. You never even know it's got that extra room in the back until you load the car. I am a big wagon fan. Let's cheer for wagons, right?
All right.
And it was balanced. It put the power down. It is just a very impressive machine given its weight.
Well, and it was shod with a 21-inch max performance summer tires, a performance type tire that's gonna work well on the track and the street. It actually has what they call Conti Silent technology in it. Mm. It's actually a foam liner on the inside of the tire to take away some of that pinging that you might get from a tire on the road. So,
well, the Panamera Sport Turismo is quiet and comfortable like a luxury car, but it handles like a big sports car. I was very impressed, and 21-inch wheels look great on it.
great combination. Well, thanks a lot, Randy. Appreciate it. That's it for this edition of the Tire Rack Hot Lap. Look forward to seeing you again next time.